guys, welcome again to Snowbreak Containment Zone, and the update just came out. We have a patch, I think, installed for a short maintenance. So we have here compensation rewards. Don't forget to redeem these. So compensation for first-time pass rewards in main story. They actually upped the rewards for the main story, which is actually good news for everyone. This is very, very nice news for everyone. And also, there is a maintenance compensation. So for those who are still needing of recruitment chits or tickets, you have this. You can actually pull this in the, I think, in the beginner banner. For those who haven't finished the beginner banner, but also you can pull this in duties command. Okay, so the beginner banner was here. If you still need those 10, then you could definitely get your 5-star selector ticket at this point. So again, either the beginner or this one. So guys, before we proceed further, I'd like to, you know, ask for your support, and if you could support the channel by subscribing and putting a like to this video, please do, because this helps my channel a lot. And we move on to the subject at hand. So today we're going to be talking about team building, team composition, all teams. Okay, so let's go through the teams here that I've set up already. So okay, so these are the teams that some of them I used fully, some of them I used partially, but these are my recommended teams. But before we go to the recommended teams, okay, so why do you need to do a team building? You need to assess effectiveness in terms of DPS, effectiveness in terms of how they play together, how they play off each other's skills, especially the supports. Synergy, again, combos. There are some skills that you can pull objects together, then do damage to those. So that is courtesy of Akasha, Akasha Kaguya, and I think it's Frisia who can pull things together. I think it's also her five star Akasha and 5-star Frisia will actually pull, then do damage in a circular motion. So you can actually experiment with a couple of combos, and also you can experiment with your team, and all, because again, no three, I believe that no three are going to be your only team. You're gonna have subs that you want to prepare and sub in for some special circumstance like healing, or if you want a shotgun wielder to bust up some tank or tanky units, then you might want to sub in those if you're not built in a shotgun user. So again, not your core is not, you're gonna be all be all team, so some of them may not be applicable. So going back to the teams that I'm suggesting, this team, I actually used this when I was starting out day one. This is my core team day one. So we have life here as my primary. I love to use submachine guns, I'm sorry. So it's really a preference, and this is effective. You have here Akasha, which is doing her knife thing, so clearing out in front. Then you also have here Fenny, which clears surrounding or deals damage to surrounding units. So this is my core. The one that I am alting for this one is either alternate for that lineup is Chen Xing, because of healing, because of the additional mechanics she does in terms of the pod deployment and the consistent damage. And also the one that I used for this one is Yao. So Yao was either my healer sniper, or Chen Xing was my healer additional damage without getting hit. So this is my first team, guys. You can actually use this. took me to up until I got my first orange tier. So this is a very effective team. Second team is one that I used just to test out. This is if you want to have a main as a shotgun user. It's gonna be Fenny. So all of them, by the way, the first lineup in this one are 4-star lineups. So you have Fenny up close. You have Akasha again for dealing multiple damage with her daggers. Enemies in front. Then you have Yao here for sniping up at the back. Because both of these are mid and short range heroes, so definitely you'll need a sniper to snipe at the back, plus she does a lot of healing. This one, my backup for this one is going to be life and Frisia. So this is life 4-star and backup is actually Frisia. So you will need backups for either the mid going long if you need more adjustments to your lineup. So again, no three are going to be your all be a team. You will have to swap in at least one or two other characters. Okay, going to the third team. This one, for those who love pistols, actually I rave about pistols because pistols have two options. They have a come in a magazine of 6 or 12. So obviously if they come in 12, they have less damage. If they come in 6, they have higher damage, but you have to be accurate. But most probably you'll be using pistols in the close up to mid range. But I like using pistols, especially with Akasha. She's fun, really, especially in close quarters. This lineup is actually very effective. So what I did, I placed life here and Akasha here for support. So this lineup I rarely used, but this is a fun lineup. The backups for this lineup is going to be Fenny and Yao. So if you need more flexibility, Fenny and Yao 4-star will do the trick. But my last lineup that I'll be sharing with you is the current lineup that I'm using. This one I could explain further in more detail because this lineup for me is the most stable that I've had in a long time in playtesting. So life, of course, is going to be your main. Life is, I'd like to prioritize her Frost Wolves, so leveled her neurotics for that one. But I also like her ultimate, which I rarely use. But definitely the Frost Wolves ability is going to let her shine for her 5-star variant. That is why I chose her as the primary. For this girl, Akasha, it's Moon Halo is my top usage for her as support. So she does most of the support for me. I often use this skill because what I do is as enemies approach, so if they're still very, very far, I would use the support skill of Akasha, Kaguya, then go with the Frost Wolves of this girl. So Frost Wolves when they come near. So that is usually my game plan for this lineup. Very, very fun to use. As they go near, as enemies go near, and if I want them to scatter, I would use the support skill of Yao. So the Obsidian, this one, I would use the support skill of Yao. But Yao is my primary damage dealer, especially for bosses, especially for big ones that are easy to target, and also easy to, you know, she packs a punch, really. No understating her abilities. But again, these are my primary team, my primary core. So usually when life it has low health, I go next with Akasha Kaguya. Then last would be Yao, the 5-star version. So this is a 5-star version team. My subs here if I... Oops. Let's go back. My subs here, if I need more healing, would be Chen Xing. So Chen Xing, I use her really more for healing for this team. Not so much for her other abilities. And I also use Freesia. So Freesia is supplementary. If I want to, if I mentioned a while ago the combo that is in place. So you have Freesia 5-star, then you have Chen Xing 5-star, then you have Kaguya 5-star. So the combo that I mentioned, that pulling them in, lowering the resistance, and dealing damage to the center, those three I can use in that combo. So again, it really depends on what you want to do, on what the stage calls for. This team is fun. Try it out. I can't recommend other teams, main teams yet, because for me at this point, at 5-star, they are really, really, really efficient. You cannot find a better team, unless probably if I get Fenny Coronet, the 5-star Fenny, I probably use her in this team as well. At this point, the 4-star Fenny, I don't want to use her with this team because this team has sufficient DPS already. So at this point, this is it for me. Up until when I could change this team, probably in the near, you know, in the next few days, next few weeks. But for now, this is it. So guys, if you have suggested teams, comment down in the comment section below. I hope this guide helped. Team building again is about effectiveness, synergy, combos, and if they're applicable in the stage that you are using them. So again, please be flexible enough to interchange your teams, whether you are using mostly 4-star or using 5-star. So, and also don't forget to mix and match 4-star and 5-star, because at this point I assume that you guys have two orange tiers already, one from the selector and one from the beginner banner. So thank you again, guys. Stay safe, take care. This is the Warden, and I'm out of here.